Hey guys, it's Night Rules again, but this time I'm talking about Black Ops. When I go on Black Ops, I can play it fine and all of that, and I can do theater mode, that's no problem. The problem is, I can't sign into CallOfDuty.com. I sign up, I confirm my email address, but then when I type in my email address, as a username, which is what I'm meant to do, and my full password, it won't let me. So any information on how to fix this or anything, that'd be just great, guys. Alright, peace. Alright, see you.